MotoeXotica, and today let's have a look at our 1974 Ford Bronco. Dual fuel tanks. This Bronco's in a white exterior with a tube style front bumper. Locking hubs in the front. As well as in the rear for the bumper. The interior of this Bronco is black and gray. With custom bucket seats. Air conditioning below the dash. This Bronco features a 302 cubic inch V8 engine.